Hi. Previously on Queer as Folk, Brian, our overbearing hero who's always had everyone he ever wanted, picks up more than he can handle outside of Babylon, the hot gay club on Pittsburgh Strip. He hooks up with Justin. They go back to his loft where their session is interrupted by the birth of Brian's sperm-donated son to ex-girlfriend Lindsay and her acid-tongued female partner. Brian, who's never even considered growing up, now finds himself saddled with two problems, his genetic one and Justin, who'll do anything to get back with Brian. Meanwhile, Michael, Brian's childhood friend and confidant, is set up by his buddies at work with a girl. As Michael trades football talk with the girls and guys at a sports bar, Justin finds out only too well what Lindsay and Melanie already know, that Brian's heart is the one thing he's missing. Where's that going to leave him? We'll find out next on this week's Queer as Folk.
About a week after their baby was born, thanks in part to the invaluable contribution of Brian Kinney, Lindsay and Melanie had a party. They invited a herd of their nearest and dearest lesbians, assorted relatives, and us, friends of the father, to their house. It was really nice. The smell of bread baking and fresh flowers everywhere you looked. Not like going to one of my friends' places with the smell of dirty laundry and stacks of porn tapes everywhere you looked. Seeing them in their beautiful home with their new baby and their arms around each other, I wished for a moment that I too could be a lesbian.